I'm gonna do some squats.
Trip, 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 trip. Bitches know they can't catch me. I already have a makeup stain on it. Before we get into the video, I just want you to know that I'm still suffering from severe post-concert depression, and it's been a week, and it's the first time that I'm like looking at the footage, and it's really breaking my heart. So I want you all to sit there and appreciate that I'm hurting inside just to entertain you. Enjoy the video.
I'm working on a plan right now to come through. I've waited for a lifetime for you to come down. Oh, nothing feels the same without you now. I've waited for a lifetime for you.
It's not a week, everyone. It's not a week. Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. It's Wednesday, the 20th of March. And tonight, we're gonna see my I'm so excited. Like, I'm so excited. It's currently 8:27. We're not queuing because up until yesterday, I thought I had to work tomorrow. No, today. Also, I have kind of an ear infection. I don't know what's going on, but I'm having issues with my ears, which is why I'm going to see a doctor in like 30 minutes. So we're not queuing. We're gonna do a party in the back. Clara's asleep in my room. I didn't want to wake her up because I'm going to the doctor. The weather is beautiful out today. It's so gorgeous. I'm about to throw on some clothes and go to my doctor's appointment. Today is gonna be a concert vlog. We're gonna take you along through the whole day. So come along.
Oh, nothing feels the same.
Morning. We're back. Well, I'm back. I got stuff for breakfast. I was at saying this is awkward. Naya. Gay. I'm back from the doctors. He said that I'm totally fine and that my hearing is better than in 2016. Woo! We're making a girl brunch / breakfast. Clara has finally woken up.
I look like I just woke up.
Yeah, she doesn't want to be seen. Because she looks like she's just woken up. We're gonna make some girl brunch. Ooh, we saw a TikTok of people camping because since I don't have to work today, which is unexpected, we considered maybe going earlier, but we saw how many people are camping, so absolutely fucking not. So plan of attack for today is girl brunch, drive to the stadium to see if they have early merch.
Wash my hair.
Wash your hair, girl. Liner, and then get ready, and get then drunk. Rumble.
Yeah, and somewhere between that, getting drunk.
Oh yeah, we're getting drunk for the concert.
Ooh, breakfast has no been breakfast. Served.
Guys, I just tried on my like full outfit for the first time, and turns out the new jumpsuit that I got is a little tight. So I'm gonna do some squats and just some general movement so that I don't have the camel toe of the century when I lift my arms. It's 1:30 and there's probably gonna be early merch from like 2 to 3 maybe. We don't know. But we're gonna take the Vespa and we're gonna drive to the stadium. Gonna do a little trippy trip.
Woo!
Trip, 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 trip. Okay, that's the update for now. Bye! Bitches know they can't catch me. Vroom, vroom. Okay, guys.
Okay, sorry.
We're at Olympia Park and we're gonna go see if they have early merch now.
Woo! Woohoo!
Clara's off to blow dry her hair.
I have a merch haul.
Ooh. First of all, what I'm wearing. You could use this as reference, but I don't know.
Might be too late.
Probably too late. This is my The Show hoodie.
size XL. Then I also bought the Lovers Club t-shirt in size S. I haven't tried it on. This is now a try-on haul. This is the Lovers Club t-shirt, size S. I sized down hoping that it was gonna be like a bit tighter because people were saying that the sizes like are smaller. But this does not look like a size S. And then I got the hat. It has like a plastic thingy back here. I already have a makeup stain on it, but this is my first hat that's not blue, completely blue. Rachel!
Jump scare. Hi. As promised, I'm back. Excuse the way I look. It's the night before upload. I just got back from work, but I wanna finish this, so bear with me. From now on, I'm doing a horrible job at vlogging, so I'm gonna be here to explain some things. Between the last clip you just saw and the next one, we went to... Well, first of all, we finished getting ready. And then we went to the grocery store and got some drinks. And we also pre-ordered some burgers that we took to the stadium with us. And we ended up meeting up with two of my friends. We hung out with two of my friends in front of the stadium for a bit. And we had some burgers, we had some drinks, and it was just a good time. Yeah, we were a bit tipsy going into the concert. And yeah, here's the concert footage.
I feel like I'm not really explaining what's happening very well because I didn't get what was happening at the time. Basically, to summarize this four episode arc, we went to the tour bus in hopes to meet someone who is known for collecting some stuff and taking it into the tour bus to give it to Niall so that Niall will sign some stuff. Niall ended up coming out and like spending 15 minutes with the fans just signing his life away. I didn't get anything signed, but my friend Anne-Christine and my friend Clara. Clara got the set list signed that she got, and Anne-Christine got her ticket signed, and he took photos with people. I didn't get anything, and I was being very dramatic about that, but I'm fine now, thank you for asking. But yeah, that's what happened, and it was just a lot overall. Obviously, I didn't film an ending, so I'm ending this video as crusty as I am right now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If you stayed until the end of this video, comment down below the bust emoji, so that I know that you stayed until the end and then that we're besties, basically, you know. My social media is linked down below. Also, my podcast is linked down below for my fellow German speakers. Anyways, I'm too tired for this. I love you. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next week. Bye. So you can see me through, though you still deserve better.